Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to peek over my shoulder as I figure shit out in Fallout. We are in the Master's Vault, and I am mostly after all sorts of experience points. So I'm glad I found a bunch of robots here. I would be even more glad if I had some extra EMP grenades. Didn't we leave some stairs in that bookshelf in that room? I think so. I hope so. Let's go check. Why can't there be an elevator going straight to the upper levels? Why do I have to move my butt so much? It was in top level or here. Let's check this one too. Nope. What about this one? I know I packed most of the bookshelves with miniguns. Yep. What about this one? This one. Ian, kindly do get out of my way. Okay, I already took them. Let me try something here. Even though the books don't seem to be doing me any good anymore, I'm gonna try with this one. Maybe I will get some science. Oh! Okay. Wait. People? Specifically Katya? I gave you some books, didn't I? I have maxed out guns and maybe medicine, but let's see. Oh! Okay, so my survival was already maxed out, but okay, I'm probably maxed out on science as well, but now my curiosity is up. You will get grenades for this shiny. Good enough. Yes. Any grenades in here? Nope. Okay. Let's check your inventory as well. Oh, okay, I should give these to Katya. Maybe. Two. Where did I pick up the third then? Interesting. Oh. Well. Huh. Have some of these then. And these, I suppose. Well, crap. Have one of those fancy keys. Ooh, better. Fine assortment indeed. Oh, I'm gonna give him one of the super stims. And some new Coca-Cola. Never mind. Too bad there isn't a book on stealing. Or if there is, I can't remember about it. Right. Hey, this is still working. Now let's see about science. Oh, nothing new. Okay. Let's go back downstairs then. You can have my science book. No Coca-Cola, just because I'm so generous. And these. If I tell her to put the weapons away, what will she do? Okay. I was sure I gave her a submachine gun, but she doesn't seem to be using it. Oh, if I could get to this... No, I want to go downstairs, damn it. No more downstairs. Damn it. Okay, goody. Let's return to the vault. Right, okay, save again. Now then, Katya, you will stay here. Tycho, you can stay. Can I close the elevator doors? Like, if I could get dog meat in there and close the doors. So close. Go to the elevator, dog. Okay. Maybe... Yeah, I can't do it, probably. So let me take my drugs. And charge in here. Aha! Start frag shit. I still wanna wait until they gather around. So I'm gonna shoot this bugger instead. Hey, you're supposed to be waiting. Okay, I gather around my shiny steel ass. Guys, shoot the little one in the corner. Right, now let's start throwing shit around. Ha ha! Katya, stay out of there. Yes, throw the grenade. Cool. Oops. Actually, I just wanted to... do the normal single shot. They're doing pretty good job with that other little robot. Ta-da! I'm gonna save right here. Or is it another case of the combat isn't over until dog meat returns to base? Nope, I believe we are done here. Whoa! Level, yes! Okay, I'm gonna just save again. And now let's try out how much stealing we can conjure up. Oh, 20. Is that the psycho doing this? And the rest goes to speech. Let's go back upstairs. save, of course. Stealth up. No, wrong button. And now let's see if we can get on stealing. Fuck. Reload. I think 30-ish is good enough skill level to start experimenting and playing the odds. You're thinking. Yes, 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 yes. Save. Can we talk now? Okay. Well, crap. Oh. Come on. Jesus, he's pretty strong. Let's try again. He's on drugs, isn't he? Because he's got like way too many moves. Or again. Damn it. Again. We're almost there. Let's see if mentats make any difference. Nah, skill is still the same. Yes! Now let's see if we can get some other talk. Wolves are alive. Isn't that a nice prospect? Okay, so let's examine them. Thank you. Well, obviously they are not wearing the crowns anymore. Now that I have stolen them all. To interact with this one too. Nope. Well, let's put these folks out of their misery, I suppose. Yeah, I mean, seriously, dude. Oh. Whee! Ooh. Hey, what's this? Okay. They all have the nullifiers as well, I suppose. Or at least he did. Nature in the corner. Ian, I'm trying to examine the poop on the walls. Okay, this cell was empty before. But why can't I go in there? Is there somebody in the way or what? So apparently the cell is off limits or something. That's what freedom looks like, huh? Hey, where's the... where is the experimenter dude? Did he just vanish? Or, oh, he's here. Ah, okay. Now I want to check one more thing before we go back downstairs. Okay, I can live with that. Downstairs and get some super mutant ass, I think. And we didn't search the robot cider. Ah, okay, she's still here. I don't know why she run to the puddle anyway. Whoa. Ammo. Tycho, I have got ammo for you. Oh, take this one too. And this one. Nice. Never mind. Now then, let's see what we can do about all these fellers here. Intruder! Okay. I try to talk and everything. Oops. I wonder if the others are starting to move in here as well. I mean, the other suits. Yep. It seems that's the case. If they bunch up at the door, that certainly makes my job a little bit easier. Uh-oh. Whoops. Some guns rattling. Yeah, I'm ready to reload now. Oops. Right. Let's load. So, if we attack him, the others are gonna join in anyway. Going away. What's that's all about? Interesting. Okay, I think I need a little break before I carry on with the possibly reload heavy combat sequence. So, with the robots defeated, the experiments blown up, and the nullifiers stolen, I'm gonna take a little break here, so bye bye for now, and see you soon.